different kind of video today. This is going to be a review on the Cobra e-3lue, so I don't know if that's the name, e-3lue, some people do it. So, this mouse, I've been using for some of my videos recently. This mouse is a very good mouse with three different DPI settings. If you guys don't know what that means, that button right in the middle of your screen, right in the screen. And the DPI settings, that's pretty sure after you get that. It lets you set the DPI settings to 800, 600, or 1600. So with that 600, 600 and 800. Right now I'm in
Excellent sound, right by wire inside, so check them out. So, some of them
year, it will be able to go very quickly and very smoothly. So I hope you like this. Hope you like this review of the Yapster tm-yb100a black headset and the cobra e-3lue high precision 1600 dpi setting mouse. Hope you like this and see you after, okay? Bye.